since I'm here. We just got here. Not even probably 5 or 10 before y'all.
Channel 9. Hopefully be the first of many.
Soft ass of us.
Hopefully be the first of many. Hell, ain't you got your rate back?
Number one.
That's what, man, if you can get a good cut of liver, makes a world of difference.
Those are some pretty good chunks. I noticed they're nice and tender.
The red right? ones yeah. are real good. Those brown ones.
I like to find me a nice hawk, man. See, I might be a little bit too close.
I didn't catch him up on the flat.
Well, then I'm just gonna leave it there for a minute.
Now, he wasn't getting as many bites as me, but he caught him up on the flat with one rod.
Give me some better cuts before, but I waited till it was like awesome. I remember how leaders might even be too long too, because it might be too late of a reaction from cold to.
Oh, whoa. Ooh.
Big old cart. Those crawlers were soaking in liver juice on a 5-aught circle hook. Never thought I'd catch a carp on that. Good takedown. Dude, that big blue I caught last year, actually both of them, the one at Extreme and the one at Sims Creek, and then all those flats that I caught last year, like every fish I caught last year was big fish. I was not on schools or channels like that at all last year.
Yeah.
4th of July, I went fishing up there at Beach Fork, like I was just telling you about, dude, and I caught two carp that same size on 5-aught circles.
Really?
Mm-hmm. Right there, the first little spot where we fished at, where we walked across to, I was throwing from the other side up in there. On, I think it was either chicken breast or chicken liver, dude, I'm telling you. I don't know why, but I've been catching a lot of carp on chicken stuff.
I want to get into carp fishing.
We've got a lot of big ones. Oh, my God.
I'm waiting for it to just hook itself. Because it won't stop. I can't fucking hook it.
Let me try.
He's on there. I'll say he's on there. I knew he was going to be on there. You lucky dog.
Of course, you pick it up and it wants to take off like it's a big fish.
Oh, yeah.
Call it now. What is it?
Oh, it's a channel. It's not swimming at all. Anything, he's swimming right towards me. Channel cat.
That's why we're down here, kid.
Is it a circle? Now we're on a nice little school of baby channels, y'all. See how many we can drill tonight. Believe it or not, about a week ago, this time last year, I had a footage of us drilling about 40 of them and lost it all. So this is a redemption shot.
Number three for all day.
I don't think I got him now. He's definitely pulling it down though. And I was having to use a tiny piece of flipper.
Really?
Mm-hmm. It's fucking
real
as well. Let's take it. Well, I was fishing with liver, and I caught liver. JG, that's a good J hook, or a good circle hook. Yeah. Channel again. We're drilling the baby channels. Baby channel. Check out how small that circle hook is. You probably can't even see it. That is a size 6 circle hook.
Number 4.
Alright guys, it's getting late in the night, but we're getting close to 10 fish total for the evening. Hopefully we can pass that 10 fish mark before we get out of here.
Or 9, this is 9.
9, yeah.
Fucking wearing them out on
the... Dude, I come back here sometimes
catching them. That'd be good putting a pond.
Yeah, mm-hmm. Man, I ain't got no pond though.
Yeah.
I've stocked people's ponds before and they've sold the property or fucked me over.
Number 5 for old dad, smoking Zach.
You got pretty good luck with that ancient manor?
Yeah, I really like it.
Alright guys, we had a really fun time drilling on this fish. We caught about 8 or 9, maybe even close to 10 baby channels. Then I got that giant carp, so we're going to call it quits right here after Josh misses another one. We're just going to head home. If y'all liked the video, drop a like, comment anything you got to say to it. And subscribe if you want to see some more.